Hey, it's Outdoorsman 310 here. I just made this wood gas burner with an awl and a drill for these holes. I'm gonna burn all this wood and this half burnt, kinda wet wood from my hoodless stove. And I'll show you when I light it with this little torch. And I'll try to attach all the videos. Still real cold. Lighting it, just using this micro torch. As you can see, the jets started working. Now it's really hot. This is way better than hobo stove. And, just looks awesome. Sounds awesome, too. And, it's really hot. I think everybody should build this. It's real easy. If you have any questions, I'll tell you how. Step back so you can see. I paused, but the flame gets sucked in these little holes, which means air is going in. What happens is when the wood's burning, the smoke gets sucked down, and then it goes down here and around the outside and burns through those jets. And it's very efficient and very hot. And the outside is a coffee can, and the inside is a Progresso soup can. I don't know if you can see it, but I just realized that it looked really cool in there, and I don't know if you can see, but you can see the reflection of the little holes where the fire is making all that light, and I think it looks real cool. So, it's burning a big hunk of wood now. It's barely making any smoke. Yeah, pretty much none, and I'm gonna burn up. Hey, you can barely see it, but all the wood I have, it's this charcoal-y stuff. My hobo stove seems to make charcoal. If you can hear that, it just blew up pretty much. So I'm burning that along with this one last piece of good wood. And these are actually solid in the middle, these big ones. So, hey, this is all the wood I have. It's just this kind of charcoal stuff my hobo stove makes, and these two big pieces. Yeah, that sound. They're kind of solid in the center. So I'm just going to burn all that and see if it works good. And then I'll probably post it in a comment because I made like 20 videos right now. I'll try to splice them together. Hey, Outdoorsman 310 here. It kind of went out with all that charcoal stuff, but I tried to film these jets here. Something cool. You know how when you move normal fire, sparks come out? Well, with this, the sparks come out of the little jet, and it looks really cool. You can see them coming out of the little holes, and then they go up to the fire. It's awesome.